Hello and welcome to my channel. I want to show you how to export or find the audio file associated with a voice memos recording on Mac. First, we want to record a sample audio using voice memos. We click on Launchpad. Then we click on voice memos icon. If you have it open on the dock, you can just click on it as well. Okay. Now we record the sample audio. 1, 2, 3, test. 1, 2, 3, test. We press done to save the recording. Now, to export the audio file associated with this recording, click on the recording, then go to the edit menu and click copy. You can also left click on the audio and then click copy. Now that we have the file copied, left click on the desktop and paste the file there. If we click on it, we see that 1, 2, 3, test. 1, 2, 3, test. That's actually the audio file we've just recorded. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button. Subscribe to see more videos like this, and thank you.